8-bed private.
I'm sick. I'm really sick right now. Everybody's kind of sick, but
I'm not sick.
Kristen's not sick, but I am. As you can see, we're watching Dawn right now on The World Friends, and Lauren's completely taking up the spotlight of this shot. I'm a big fan of bro rules. I might contribute if I'm allowed.
But
I think it's a great segment. Dawn, can you see that? That's where it pauses. Dawn, we love your videos, and I wish I could be as funny as you. I'm gonna leave it like this because this is great framing. And Lauren can just do really annoying things while I'm making a video. Oh, Casey learned how to whistle over the weekend at Sorrento. And with that amazing segue, pictures of Sorrento are going to go right here.
Always ready when you want it, she want it like a nympho. The info, I show you where to meet her on the late night till daylight. The club jumping if you want a good time. She gon' give you what you want, what you want.
Baby, you're so new age, you like my new craze. Let's get together, maybe we can start a new phase. Smoke's got the club all hazy, spotlights don't be just as pretty. Why don't you come over here? You got me saying, ew, I'm tired of using technology. Why don't you sit down on top of me? Ew, I'm tired of using technology. I need you right in front of me. She wants it.
Sure, I'll probably be editing this in and out between the stuff I recorded yesterday. Ooh. I did laundry today and I had to pay in cash and I didn't have cash and he told me to pay in tomorrow.
Like,
so right now I don't have any money. I don't have any food. They ate it all. And I don't have any clothes. So I'm like a homeless person, but I have a home. I'm like a naked, hungry, poor person. You might be wondering, hey Andrew, why are you dressed so nice today? Well, I did laundry yesterday. Well, I didn't do laundry. I sent my laundry to be done by a dude. So I had this dude do it. And we go back this morning after I went to the gym. I went to the gym today. He says to me, he says, I'm not done yet because your friend had too much. So I'm kind of jealous that everybody went to Gobbler's Knob. You hear the Italians yelling? Hold on, my phone's ringing. Hello? Gobbler's Knob? Yeah, it's Andrew. Hey man, how are you doing? Oh, sweet. How's the groundhog problem? Oh yeah, I heard it's pretty bad. Austin called, and wants its name back. Andy and Don come in a month, not a week. I wish it was a week. I wish they were here now forever. So I'm kind of excited about that. I really think Don should start growing a beard, because, Don and Andy, you're both visiting me during Mustache March, so we better all have mustaches.
I personally do not see a resemblance.
That might be edited out for its inappropriateness. After this, I'm going to be rolling around Perugia, buying shoes, because my shoes are spent. As you can see, there's holes. So for now, hopefully I'll come back and show you my shoes. That's pretty awesome. Hold on.
Hi, FYI, I didn't mean to not make a video. I don't have a video camera, and I don't really know how to work all these things, and it's really difficult to make time to do them. But here I am, and I love World Friends, and here I am.
And is this our introductory video?
Yeah.
No.
This is like a little sneak peek.
Hey.
I was totally making a video.
Nah. You're always on the video.
It's my video, that's why I make it.
What if they're sick of your face?
They probably are, but that's no reason for me not to make a video.
We are making a real video, though.
Yeah.
But we just don't have the equipment.
You hear that, Don? Casey and Kristen are working on their video as we speak.
We have the soundtrack, though.
Oh, nice.
We really do.
I have a soundtrack picked out for this, too. And you will see it probably before I even said that.